Hello everyone, welcome back to our new video. In this video, I will give you more information about the top 5 best fire pits under $200 that are available on the market. Actually, I try to make popularity, quality, price, durability, user opinion and more. If you need more information about this products, please check the link description section below. Don't forget subscribe this channel for view future videos. Let's start this videos. Starting at number 5, we have Bali Outdoors Propane Gas Table Fire Pit. This Bali Outdoors is another high-quality tabletop fire pit. If you like the TacLife fire pit above, you should also consider this one for your yard. It connects to a propane tank that fits in the cabinet below the tabletop. The cabinet has enough space for a 20-pound tank, so you will have plenty of fuel for many hours of the fire. Similar to TacLife, this has a 28-inch tabletop. It comes with a lid to cover the burner, lava rocks. This allows the fire pit to convert into a table for a wide variety of uses. Moving on at number 4, we have Landman 28347 Big Sky Fire Pit. The Landman 28347 provides a rustic wildlife look that would be perfect for a cabin and even in many home yards. The wildlife cutouts are particularly prominent when the flames are blazing behind them. This fire pit is manufactured with a sizable bowl at 12.5 inches deep to accommodate a large amount of wood. The diameter is 23.5 inches, making it a nice size for the typical backyard. One reviewer recommended painting this fire pit with high-temperature spray paint before it has a chance to potentially rust. This tip could apply to many paintable fire pits out there because most are not immune from rust. This is something to think about if you want your fire pit to last. Lastly, the grill comes with a grill grate for cooking. This is a nice addition for people who enjoy outdoor cooking but prefer not to waste propane or charcoal on the traditional grill. At number 3, we have Bali Outdoors Wooden Fire Pit Chiminea. This Bali Outdoors fire pit is actually more like a fireplace, but we think many readers will still consider this as a viable option. You'll almost feel like you are around the living room fireplace with this chiminea in your backyard. Firewood is loaded through the front sliding door with a significant amount of space to add several logs for hours of warmth. Smoke escapes via the roof of the chiminea to help prevent people close to the fire from getting smoke in their faces. Unlike other chimineas, viewers can see the fire flames no matter where they are seated. The durable cast iron material will stand up to the elements over time and it also provides a stunning rustic look. At number 2, we have Amazon Basics Natural Stone Fire Pit. Amazon Basics has put out a lot of high-quality products and this fire pit is no exception. The table around the fire pit features natural stone with beautiful copper diamond accents. The bowl measures 22 inches in diameter, which provides ample room for standard 16-inch logs. The spark screen is nicely domed to ensure logs adequately fit beneath it. One feature of this fire pit that may seem minor but cannot be overlooked is the stabilizing feet. If the location where the fire pit is placed is uneven, these legs adjust in height to allow a stable table no matter where it is placed. And finally at number 1. Bonlo Fire Pit Outdoor Wood Burning Table Backyard. This Bonlo 34 inches table style fire pit is manufactured with heavy duty steel with a black finish that is heat resistant. While the table is steel, it won't permanently be required to be anchored in one place. It is light enough to move where you wish to place it in your yard. The manufacturer states that this fire pit can accommodate up to approximately 8 people around it. It is an excellent option for parties or entertaining as a focal point for guests to gather around in the fire pit chairs for hours of great conversation. The fire pit comes with a protective mesh fire screen to keep sparks and ashes contained. It also comes with a sizable bowl to catch ashes or debris. The bowl contains 6 holes to allow rainwater to drain, keeping the interior dry. Additionally, you will receive a grate to allow the wood to rest on inside the bowl along with poker for adjusting wood or moving the fire screen when hot. Thank you for watching guys, I hope you like this video. If this video helped for you, please make sure like, comment and subscribe. If you have any question related this product, you can leave a comment down below. I hope back to you as soon as possible.